Hey guys, welcome back to JPEG Gang. I hope you enjoyed my opening my sleeping bag, because it's right there in the closet. But today I might be going to the beauty salon for me and my auntie, and we're gonna go shopping for me some makeup for myself, because she don't feel right. Well, I use her makeup, but we're about to go shopping so she can go buy me some makeup, so I won't have to use her makeup, because like I wouldn't be able to use my own makeup. But today, that's a whole nother story in the cosmetologist stuff, because I'm working on my career. Today we'll be doing my hair to get ready to go to the beautiful fly store. Make sure you go check out my Chick-fil-A video and my Chick-fil-A video of me eating my ice. But let's go on. And I told you that I'll be doing videos this whole day, and I'm doing my morning routine when I come back from my break from Father's Day. My father's too. So today we're gonna be doing my hair. So the style that I am picking today is, drum roll, I don't know. So let's do it. I'm thinking of this hairstyle been like this for like 3 days, I think. Yeah. The hairstyle I think I'm gonna be doing is, I might be doing ponytails today. Ponytail. And I might have like a braid going into the ponytail. Yes, I'm a lady. Yeah. Okay, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna do ponytails. So let's get started, you guys. So I'm gonna leave this out. I'm gonna leave this out. Put all this in the back. Could I be braiding this? So let's go. Okay. So
to me, Your Honor, I had all of those items and more stored in their loose office.
Okay. So you see that one braid. Then let's do this side. So instead of what I usually do, I usually have just two braids hanging out when I have braids. I want to do different, so I braid this gap braid. And when I take out my real hair, I'm gonna be doing rubber band method. Yes, the rubber band method. Matter of fact, I'm not going to do the whole head. I'm just doing some. Yeah, I don't know what's on TV, but I'm about to go on Under the Man. Not Under the Man, I mean Under Man. And probably watch some Netflix. Oh, I found one. Or should I? I never had it hanging like this. I always had it like bunned it up and stuff. I like it. So this is the style I'm going for today. You guys, nothing for special stuff. Just easy and plain. And so for now, let's get to the edges. See, I'm at my auntie's house, so I have my own stuff. At my auntie's house, so I have different stuff here. I got toothbrushes and clothes here. And then in my regular house, my mom's house, I have a real edge brush. But here, since I already have a real edge brush, I got a toothbrush here. So I'm going to like clean my edges first. So. Well, not clean them, but like smooth them out before I even put all that stuff on my edges. So, right, there's strips of some olive oil. And I might do my makeup, but we're not going to do a full face today. We're just going to do lip gloss, fix some eyebrows, and some eyeliner. I made some stuff that I forgot. So, do the edges. So here it is, and now it's time to swoop. Okay, y'all, so I don't have a real art brush, but this is the best I can do because, I don't even really use this type of stuff on my edges, so. I wanted to clear up here. Not sure, and I don't really know. I'm gonna do it.
Okay, let me borrow. Okay, you got in the vehicle. We drove to Orchard.
First, your fiance had to get out of your car. Then, your fiance and you had to walk over to the car that you were borrowing.
Correct.
Then, what did you do? You had the keys in your hand.
Correct. Okay, I had the keys in my hand. I gave the keys to my fiance.
Without permission.
Without permission.
Without permission from Miss Oakley.
Correct.
She was lending the car to you. And you were letting the fiance drive.
Right.
The fiance got in the driver's seat.
Yes.
You got in the passenger seat.
Yes.
Where did you go next?
We pulled out of the parking lot and we made a right and we got on continued on the highway to go to Orchard Beach to meet Miss Oakley. My fiance was driving the vehicle.
Did you
stop? I think we should go like this. Because this.
Beach, we didn't stop
no. This is a nana. This is gonna pump my cheeks. Pump them cheeks, girl. I'm gonna change the thing though today because I don't really want this one. I think I'm gonna wear the blue one. Yeah, I'm gonna wear the blue one. Yeah. I don't know, but I just love the smaller gel. Smells so good, bro. I smell it 24/7, you know. I got this stuff. They turn my hair white. Gel do not turn my hair white at all. It just makes it hard, and I love it. And it's gonna be still shining, but it never turned it white. So I put it over my edges when I do it. So, cause it still makes it shiny though. Me a scarf or something. I think I brought my scarf. I never brought my scarf. Because my auntie had to pack all her stuff. But my auntie got a box of scarves. Should I wear this?
Necklace in her possession. Exact picture with my daughter wearing the exact necklace.
that's $1,000. I finished. Thank you very much.
I got this new purse too. It's so pretty, y'all. I got this new purse. It's black and I'm gonna say it looks like a grayish, yes. Furry purse. Let me get it. And you can also wear it as a handbag.
Every state has a requirement that the purchase and sale of real property, which is a house and land, has to be in writing. You said this contract.
Oh, yeah. So, here I am getting ready. I'm about to go change my clothes. Put this on my skin. I love this smell. Thank you for watching. Bye. Let's go all out to you. Make sure if you want to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you got that hate stuff, the door is right there. So see your way out, period. Bye. Sister, everybody love you.